course to be. Nice surface, but not maintained. Because cycling should not be a charitable affair. Although, last time I came along here, it was about 9 inches deep in mud. So this is a bit better than what it was. So 7 out of 10 Sustrans. No. No, David Hembro. Yes, it's more like 5 out of 10. That's what I went through last time. The end of the surface, bumpy, bloody awful. Great. Oh dear, scratch that. 3 out of 10 Sustrans. Horses as well. Hello, bicycle approaching. barbecue. They didn't make this wide enough, did they? Things on this trail, isn't there? Inquisitive.
Hey, come here.
Okay.